Who was the physicist that taught science how to think? Meet Niels Bohr. Born in Copenhagen in 1885, into a home buzzing with science and big ideas. From a young age, Bohr realized that physics wasn't just about crunching numbers. It was about truly understanding the universe. In 1913, he had a massive breakthrough. He took Rutherford's model of the atom and blended it with Planck's radical quantum ideas. Bohr suggested that electrons exist in specific energy levels, like steps on a ladder. When they jump between these steps, they release light. This simple, elegant idea, the Bohr atomic model, perfectly explained the hydrogen spectrum for the first time. But he didn't stop there. Bohr introduced the principle of complementarity, mind-bending idea that something can be both a particle and a wave. It all depends on how you look at it. He even famously debated Einstein, and their friendly arguments helped shape all of modern physics. Bohr taught us to embrace uncertainty and ask deeper questions, a legacy that continues to inspire scientists today.